is just a crazy old man, Chris. And he isn't going to give you a ride to the movie. And that'll be the end of it.
But I think he can take me. What if he comes looking?
He won't. I don't think he exists anymore. He died about the same time as your cat.
He knew my cat?
I told you to forget it.
But Dad, I really need a ride to Star Wars. How else am I going to get in line before everyone else?
You must understand, I need you here, Chris.
But it's a whole nother year.
Look, it's just for one more season.
Chris, where are you going?
Looks like I'm going nowhere.
Bob, he can't stay here forever. Most of his friends have already gone. It means so much to him.
I'll make it up to him next year, I promise.
Chris is such a loser, Bob. He has too much of his father in him.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Honey, I need to tell you something. I have to leave and I might be gone for a really long time.
Why?
Because Star Wars Episode 3 comes out in a few months. I need to find a ride to the theater to get in line.
I'm going to miss you, Aaron.
I know, but before I leave, I have to get something cleared up.
What's that?
I know you love me, but the other guy, did you love him too?
Well, yes, I do love him.
Oh, I see how it is.
No, it's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I love you so much, Aaron.
Oh, I love you too, Laura.
I'm sorry, Laura, but I have to go. I have to find a ride to the theater.
I know it is. Aaron, wait. I love you.
I know.
I knew I'd find you here. Our time has come, my friend.
I know. We're gonna make history. We're going to be the first people in Norman in line for Revenge of the Sith tickets.
Transportation is critical. We must find a ride that will take us to the theater safely. Where will we find that ride?
A place they call Shuttle. There, in the wastes of Norman. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
The Norman Wastes are not to be traveled lightly.
We must be cautious.
Wait, Chris, didn't you have a beard?
No.
Oh, okay.
You seen the new BT-16?
Yeah, some of the guys were talking about it. But since the XP-38's come out, it really just hasn't been in demand anymore.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
I found the disturbance in the forest. Are you the two guys in need of a ride?
Yeah, that's us. Can you give us one?
I can take you as far as Anchorhead. From there, you can get a shuttle to wherever else you're going.
Well, actually, we're going to Shuttle. But this Anchorhead place sounds neat, and I'm tired of walking. What do you think, Chris?
We must do what we think is right, of course.
This is the place I told you about. A friend inside will help you in ways that you never imagined. May the force be with you.
Thank you!
Hello? Is anyone here?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Freeze!
It's trapped!
That guy in the truck set us up!
One move and I'll blast you.
Wait, aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Well, actually, I'm not really a stormtrooper.
My name is Brian, but my friends call me Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue us? Rescue us from what? You were about to shoot us!
There isn't time for questions. Just trust your feelings. I know of your mission, Chris. I was once a young Star Wars fan, just like your uncle.
No, my uncle wasn't a Star Wars fan. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your father told you. He didn't hold with your uncle's ideals. He thought you should have stayed at home and not gotten in line.
What's going on? If you're a friend, can you give us a ride to the theater?
No, unfortunately not. But I can help you in your quest. I have something for you guys. Chris, your uncle wanted you to have these when you were old enough, but your father wouldn't allow it. He feared you might go wait in line for months like your crazy uncle did.
Thank you so much. We're forever in your debt. You ready, Aaron?
Yeah, let's do this thing.
Find a pilot here that'll take us to the theater?
Well, some of the best freighter pilots can be found here. But watch your step. This place can be a little rough.
I'm ready for anything.
Some death sticks.
You don't want to sell me death sticks.
I don't want to sell you death sticks.
You want to go home and rethink your life.
I want to go home and rethink my life.
This is Mark. He's first mate on a ship that might suit our needs.
Wes Kellison, captain of the Jeep Cherokee. Market tells me here you're looking for a safe passageway to the movie theater.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
Fast ship? You've never heard of the Jeep Cherokee?
Should I have?
It's a ship that made the Kessel Run less than 12 parsecs. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, Chris, and our supplies.
And no questions asked.
What is it? Some type of local trouble?
Let's just say we'd like to be first in line, if you know what I mean.
Well, that's the trick, isn't it? Well, it's gonna cost you something extra. A Yoda card, a Vader card, a TBS for me, an extra large pizza for Market here with everything on it, all in advance.
We haven't that much with us. We can pay you three pizzas and a TBS now,
plus a Yoda card, a Darth Vader card, and a Han Solo card when we get to the theater. Okay, you guys got yourself a ship. We'll leave as soon as you guys are ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Man, those guys must be really desperate. All right, get back to the ship and get it ready.
I think so.
Let me show you my ship.
Blasted digs.
I'll get that for you.
She may not look much, but she's got to where it counts. I've made some special modifications myself.
Does it have spinners?
Spinners? No.
You suck.
Watch your mouth, kid, or you'll find yourself floating home. We're a little rushed, so if you get on board, we'll get out of here.
Leaving then?
Yeah, that's right. I got some old debts I gotta pay off.
Come on! Why don't you stay? You know what's about to happen. The final Star Wars movie.
Come on, Wes, stay in line with us.
Well, what do you think, Marty? We're in.